Is it on now? I think this might be a little tall for me. Alright. Hi. My name is Brandon Olin. Please turn off all cell phones and other electronics. To be courteous, I am going to stop using so many note cards because I'm running out. Okay, I'd like to say first off, welcome. You're gonna have a great night tonight. Yeah. I understand you guys probably all hate me, so I'll get off the stage as fast as I can. So without further ado, ladies and gentlemen, prepare yourselves for the most epic gong show ever. Looks like I got gonged. Oh. How's everybody doing tonight? Yes, another one did bite the dust. So, welcome to the 2011 Kamiak Gong Show. Let me whip out my handy dandy stack of what to say. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the Gong Show. My name is... I'm not Emilio Estevez, hold on a sec. Matt Kramer, okay. Matt Kramer is your host for this evening. Ever since leaving the womb, our contestants have dreamt of this night. Every special moment they may have experienced pales in comparison to tonight's festivities. Let me explain to you how tonight will go. Each act can perform up to 3.5 minutes. During the first 30 seconds, they cannot get gonged. After that time has elapsed, you may beg and plead the judges for a gong. Also, the scores will be a little bit different this year, as one sealed envelope containing the winner will be held until the end of the show. And now, ladies and gentlemen, the Gong Show! Get started. Our first act tonight consists of materials no longer legal to use in our fine, fine country. Hold your noses high for lead-based paint.
Jentin cookies. Hope you enjoy it.
applause for Lead Bass Kane, everybody. Underway. Let's meet our judging panel. On the left, we have Mrs. Flanagan, who is known for her wide array of pet zebras. We also have Mr. Sullivan, who is a renowned Buddhist monk. And now we have Miss Nutbrock, who can walk through walls. I don't know. But round of applause for the judging panel, everybody. And now for our second act, we have the staple of the Gong Show, the unknown comic. Hey, don't boo him, he's good.
How are you guys feeling tonight, eh? I'm doing pretty good. Recently got a facelift. Pictures of myself, yeah. Woo! Yeah. You guys like impressions? Like impressions? This is sex ed. These are my sex ed.
Hi, sex ed.
Hey, sex ed, can you do an impression? Sex ed, who was that?
I'm a doggy bag.
Sure. Okay, this is the exorcist. Ow! Bugger bit me! Oh. Hey, do you guys know how Captain Hook died? Wow. Jockage! Woo! Woo! Hey, do you guys know what the 300-pound canary said to the cat?
Here, kitty, kitty!
All right, that's it, guys.
That's, okay, so we only got, gotcha, we only have two scores, all right. Another thing I didn't know. Everyone, the unknown comic. I'm pretty sure that's the first time in the history of the unknown comic he hasn't gonged in like 30 seconds. But hey, I didn't know they let homeless people rough into the gong shows. Whatever, all right. Next, we have the Kamiak Baseline. Thank you. on Kamiak Drumline. That was fantastic. All right, follow me over here so you can receive your scores. A 7.5 and an 8.5. Congratulations. That was incredible. So, how's everybody doing tonight? Yeah. You guys hear about that tsunami in Japan? Looks like they didn't have enough water wingies. Oh, too soon? Alright, never mind. Anyways, for our next act, we have one of the more unique names of the show in Kiara.
Good evening. This is Devin, and I'm Kiara, and we're going to be performing Playing God by Paramore. Can't make my own decisions or make any with precision. Well, maybe you should tie me up so I don't go where you don't want me. You say that I've been changing, that I'm not just simply aging. Yeah, how can that be logical? Just keep on cramming ideas down my throat. If God's the game that you're playing, well, we must get more acquainted. Cause it has to be so lonely to be the only one who's holy. It's just my humble opinion, but it's one that I believe in. You don't deserve a point of view if the only thing you see is you. Whoa. Next time you point a finger, I'll point you to the mirror. This is the last second chance, I'll point you to the mirror. I'm half as good as it gets, I'll point you to the mirror. I'm on both sides of the fence, I'll point you to the mirror. Without a hint of regret, I'll hold you to it. I know you don't believe me, but the way I see it. Next time you point a finger, I might have to bend it back or break it off. Next time you point a finger, I'll point you to the mirror. I know you won't believe me, but the way I see it. Next time you point a finger, I might have to bend it back or break it off. Next time you point a finger, I'll point you to the mirror.
Absolutely lovely. Let's look at these scores. 7.5 and an 8. Congratulations, Kiara and guitar playing friend. That was fantastic. Well, alrighty then. You guys like my sweater? Let me hear, yeah, from the ladies. Yeah. Let me hear it, yeah, from the fellas. Yeah. Alright, that was lovely. Well, next up, we have the new flavor of Häagen-Dazs ice cream, Brie Genoa. Brie Genoa, ladies and gentlemen.
Disco ball, but we don't. And we're gonna be singing Through the Fire and the Flames. I'm just kidding. We're gonna be singing Let Me Down, written by our own Brie Genoa.
I'm telling you.
From Mr. Tom Jones himself. Yeah. Love is like candy on a shelf. Just have a taste and help yourself. The sweetest things are there for you. Help yourself. Take it all. Oh, just crushing my self-esteem. Thanks, Ray. All right. Now I do believe we have our next act. And now we have RJ, Caitlin, and Ricky doing a hula ensemble. Let's get our scores. Fantastic job, ladies. How you guys feeling? How you guys feeling tonight?
Awesome.
That's what we'd like to hear. 8.5, and another 8.5. I believe that's the highest score of the night. Ladies and gentlemen, RJ, Caitlin, and Ricky. Left me simply mesmerized. Never seen ladies dance like that before. It's like, was that free? Well, for me, not you guys. Alrighty then. Now, for something hopefully even more delightful, we have Matt and the Magnetic Bells. Hide your refrigerators, everybody.
Oh,
in the magnetic bells, ladies and gentlemen.
Are you the Matt?
I am Matt from the magnetic bells. You guys didn't see me standing over there? What the? All right, now for an 8 and another 8. Congratulations, Matt and the magnetic bells. Hey, you guys want to hear a joke? Yeah, I know you do. All right. It's actually not a joke, it's a riddle, okay? What kind of room, it's not your cue! All right, what kind of room has no doors or windows? Touche, sir. No, it's a mushroom, get it? Hey, forget you guys, all right. But now, for an act a little bit more subtle, we have Men Without Shirts. Ladies and gentlemen, I hope you enjoyed it. Second gong? What do I know? It's not like I'm the hostess with the mostest or anything. All right. Well done, Men Without Shirts. All right, now everyone, I want you to take a deep breath. Deeper. Deeper. Feel those lungs. Now, prepare. Exhale. I want anyone getting lightheaded or anything. All right, now prepare yourself for the breath of life. Yeah.
dig in search of China, right as Dracula.
Everyone's time must pass. Alright, let's get your score. Oh, never mind, you guys got gonged. Alright, up to the stage! But everyone, no, round of applause for Breath of Life. Well done. And now, ladies and gentlemen, this concludes the first act of the Gong Show tonight. I now bring you the intermission, preceded by the funk.